dubbed the elusive bard of hip-hop, we learned today that underground rapper MF Doom has died at the age of 49.
A famously mysterious masked rapper and producer who gained a cult following across the world.
20 years in the business, 40-some-odd years on the planet.
The public rarely saw his face, but they knew his voice.
You know, it don't matter what the artists look like, it's more what the artists sound like, so.
Tonight, the music world mourning the loss of legendary rapper MF Doom.
Mm-hmm.